least of your concerns. You kidnap Palestinian students from campus and torture them in your jails.
These are the people we were elected to serve.